whole lot easier and more fun with help. Evacuation center this way. Gotta be the Halperin Hotel. Mierda! Hey, I'm here. Don't have a heart attack.
Ah, good. Finally, some life out there. You're not much to look at, but I'll take a chance on you. Say, you seen another kid out there?
Another kid? No.
Damn. My must have thought I was shooting at her and got spooked. Listen, if I get the gate, can you search the front? You find that girl, you bring her around back, and we'll straighten this thing out. Just watch out for the other trespassers. They might. Hey, get out of there, you scourge of a Satan!
Can't leave them to fend for themselves. Whoa, mierda! Crap. Gotta deliver the bad news. Where was my invite?
Not you, kid. You find that girl.
Sorry, Grandpa. They got her.
Son of a bitch! Well, I say, it's about time we send these party crashers back to hell. Hey, don't worry. Blood washes out. Oh, some damn fine work. Hey, get over here. I need to talk to you. It's a damn shame about that girl, but I'm sure you did what you could. Curtis Sinclair's the name. Did a bit of acting in my time. Ask your mother, kid. Pleasure to meet you in these dark times.
No way. Yeah, I've seen your movies. Papa watched them all the time.
Listen, I need help. Years of doing my own stunts means, well, the old hip won't survive this drop. I need to get my chairlift to get down, but the power in the house is gone kaput.
No sweat. I'll get you out of this. What do you need?
Check the connections down at the end of the yard. See if the problem's there. Now, if you can get things running, I can buzz you inside. Godspeed, kid.
Power. That's a common problem. That's what I'm talking about.
You did it. Hey, get your keister in here. We're not out of the woods yet. Wise, kid. If you're gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home. Well, luckily, the lift rail looks sturdy. Power it up, and I'll take my chances. Well, either my ears are playing tricks on me, or trouble's on its way. I'm gonna need you to clear the runway. Nothing wrong with some blood on the run, as long as it's fair.
Ah!
Oh, well, if it isn't my snot-nosed foil brat that threw my favorite maid to the time. Oh, well, good. Give that cowardly little shit the beating he deserves.
A lot of great memories here. A lot of loving. And a lot of fighting. And a hell of a lot of noise complaints from the neighbors.
And to think I said they wouldn't catch me dead in that chairlift. Someone up there must really like me if they sent you to save me, huh? Not sure what I did to deserve it, though.
Papa's definitely watching up there. And wishing I'd asked you to sign something.
Listen, anything in this house you need, it's yours. It's the least I can offer you. We damn sure can't stay here, though. How's it looking out there?
Pretty bad, but there's places if you know where to go. There's a bunch of others at Emma Jaunt's right now.
Well, I'll be damned. The neighbors were here all along. I ought to give them a piece of my mind for not checking in on me.
Oh, you mean the husband? He's the reason I'm here right now. Got zombified, beat some people, and then the plane we were in trying to get out of here got shot down.
He's dead. Damn shame, the son of a bitch owed me money. Oh well. I'll make my way over there after I say my goodbyes to this place. Yeah, you did good today, kid. Thanks again.
Sure you don't want me to walk you up the hill? There's zombies everywhere, you know?
Watch your tone, kid. I'm old, not senile. Peggy here will make sure I get there just fine. You'll see. Now get.